Austin and The Rock face to face.
I'll tell you what, hey, Stone Cold Jabroni, you come out here and you make your idol threats like you're the great one, but obviously you're not. So The Rock says, you take that truck and drive it right back down. No, you're Royal Boulevard. You drive it right back to Jabroni Drive and you check your canyon.
Wait a minute! Stone Cold! Get beer! Stone Cold with a beer bath!
Or maybe The Rock has got a beat. Stone Cold Steve Austin, which means I gotta get in my pickup truck, drink some Steve Weisers, listen to some Backstreet Boys.
What? Backstreet Boys?
And that's the bottom line, cause the great one said so.
Well, as you can see, it's a beautiful night. You got the moon shining bright up there. You got the cars going back and forth over there. But you ain't got no one on this bridge but Stone Cold Steve Austin with the Intercontinental Championship belt. Rock, when I gave this belt to you, I did just that. You didn't have to earn a damn thing. It hurts me to do this, but I really don't give a damn about you or the WWF, so I'll see you a little bit later.
Oh, my.
No! There goes the belt!
And that's the bottom line. Because the 316 said so.
The fist fight is on. We're here outside. The Rock and the Rattlesnake.
Go to hell.
No. Oh, my God.
somehow, some way. And The Rock, is he going to do it? Not the third time.
The third time's the charm. Big one.